My name is Xing. I'm an associate professor of computer science in CEMSE division at KAUST. I'm also one of the PIs in the Computational Bioscience Research Center, CBRC, which is also under the CEMSE division. So as you can imagine, my work focuses on the intersection between computer science and biology. I work on bioinformatics and computational biology. Since joining KAUST in 2010, I have been leading this group called Structure and Functional Bioinformatics Group, for which our interests are to build computational models, to design efficient and effective algorithms, and to develop machine learning techniques to solve key open problems along the path from protein sequence analysis to protein three-dimensional structure determination or prediction, to protein function annotation, and to understand the roles proteins play in complex biological systems. So my work is highly interdisciplinary, for which I need a lot of collaborations, and I really feel CEMSE is the unique place for me to have all these collaborations in-house. For example, we work with biologists, we work with bioinformaticians, we work with applied mathematicians, and we work with statisticians. So we are all in the same home department, same home division, so for which I can easily collaborate with my colleagues in the CEMSE division. So apparently, from facility point of view, KAUST is the best and is the unique place in the world for me to conduct my research. And thus, I enjoy my stay and my research at KAUST very much.